the time has come to create, and I find once again I am not beholden to mine own eye, but the eye of my audience, my Machiavellian prince. I both love and fear them, and why not? Are they not equally likely to grant their boons upon those they deem worthy, as they are to cast unto the shadows those they disfavor? They are. They seek not beauty, but a nightmare, one to rival their own. Inspiration is thy name.
Hey guys, it's Phil. I'm gonna go gut fish on the New York City subway.